Last thing I knew, I was sitting by the door like usual. Next thing I was coming to, looking at you. You must have gotten loose somehow. I can't believe you got the better of me. Well, I can tell you right now, that isn't gonna happen again.
You gotta get me Zombrex, Chucky, and you gotta move.
We ought to toss him out there with his own kind. Let them tear each other to pieces.
He hasn't turned yet. Why?
Some people are just more resistant to the infection than others.
I can set you free, man. You gotta help me.
How long does he have?
I don't think we'll know until he turns, Chuck.
Government sources have confirmed that there has indeed been a dangerous mutation of the zombie contagion within the city. Early indications of survivors at the official emergency shelter were proven false when a military rescue team entered the shelter only to find it completely overrun and everyone already dead. Contact with the rescue team was abruptly lost as they attempted to exit the city. They are now presumed to have also perished in the outbreak. In light of this new information, the president has ordered the immediate eradication of everything within the quarantine zone. Military bombers are preparing to execute these orders at precisely 7 o'clock. Our thoughts go out to the family.
You think I'm still paranoid?
They just got the wrong information. Now calm down and relax.
Calm down.
I don't know how you lasted this long, TK, but you are one lucky bastard.
No such thing as luck, little man. It's the superior genes.
Oh!
My daughter takes this better than you.
You raised her right, Chucky. It's a real shame she has to die. Don't mess with the face.
Somebody! Somebody!
Hey. Anybody? Ooh. Hello?
Oh. Anyone there?
Hey there. Are you ready? Let's go. This way, buddy. Hello. Hey. Anybody home? Thank you.
Nice.